Fall Creek Bridge. Take a quick look at this. If I'm not mistaken, there were some suicides in the 70s that caused them to put this netting up. I mean, it is pretty far down. Man, that'd be a painful death. Pretty flabbergasting. And there's another bridge over there. Another set of falls. Reminds me of Northwest Michigan in the UP from Marquette. And I wonder if that's actually generating electricity. Thinking it might be, because it's got water going in and out. Anyway, there you have it. There's the bridge. Right in the heart of Cornell University. Ithaca, New York.